digging a little bit deeper on this one statement that you put out when you started at SocketLabs, which is pretty bold, to be honest, which is, you know, email infrastructure has yet to be optimized. And so I guess, what does that mean? Can you tell us a little bit more about what your claim is there?
Yeah, absolutely. So when you look at email as a whole, a lot of the innovation and investment that's taken place in email over the past 10 to 20 years has really taken place in several areas. So it's really been the who, so what audience are you sending to, and the what type of content are you sending, what type of subject lines are you sending, different variables like that. And so you've seen a ton of investment within email that's taken place in those two categories. Marketing automation companies have done an absolutely fantastic job innovating in those areas. And the progress that you've seen email really make over the past 10 to 20 years is incredible. But one thing that you haven't seen a lot of people really focus on is the email infrastructure itself. So when you're talking about email infrastructure, you're not talking as much about the who or the what, you're talking about the how. So, and I don't just mean that mechanically, how is email delivered? Although I certainly think that that's an area that there's a lot of optimization space for. But I also mean, how do you get email infrastructure to really cater to all these advanced marketing automation platforms? How do you get email infrastructure to really work for you and your specific use case? And that's where you just haven't seen a ton of innovation within the space.
Yeah, totally agree. And you know what's so interesting is, I mean, I know what our co-founder and CTO Bill Bowles has been working hard upon in the labs, but he's truly taking our Hurricane MTA to an entirely new level that I don't think anybody has seen in that sense. So as a marketer, I'm really excited about it, but I think even more so as like an email nerd, I just can't wait to bring that next level of optimization for people. So I'm really excited to be here for that.
I think we get to build the technology that you and I would have used in our past careers. And that's ultimately what we really want to do. We want to solve the problems that we have this intimate knowledge of existing within the space that nobody's really tackled yet.